Shit. Ah, shit. We can't do anything, really. Okay, abilities. Cutting edge. Oh, wait. Mara, engage. Okay, let's hold on with it. Abilities, cutting edge. Of course. Leg sweep, let's try it out. Spells, frizzle. And spells, accelerator. Summits and falls! Let's wait. Abilities, cutting edge. I don't know, is the enemy still prone or not? A jumping bomb that deals big damage. Another frizzle. We can try. Leg sweep, whistle, belt, mid heal, summons and falls. Okay, jade, go ahead and weep, sweep, yep. Cutting edge. Frizzle. And spells mid heal on Mara as well. Another leg sweep. Bells bang. Bells whoosh on rock bombs. Get them out of here. Woo! Yeah. Victory. Nice one. Zizzle! Nice, nice, nice. It seems that defeating Maeve has caused the rock bombs to turn back into rainbow rocks. It would probably be a good idea to let the man at the entrance to the mine know what has happened. Ugh. Sure, me head splitting. What did I do? What was I thinking? You'll be wanting to know me name, I suppose. Well, I'm Maeve. I can't for the life of me tell ye why I was acting like that. But all I know is that ye saved me from meself, so ye did. The other day, I was in the mine checking all was in order when I came across a monster, the like of which I'd never seen. And ye know what it whispered in me ear? It asked me what I was doing, wasting my time trying to protect people. Told me that deep down I didn't want to help folks at all, that I wanted to destroy things, that I should, and praise that sight of myself. After that, well, after that I don't remember a whole lot. Must have cast some kind of spell on me and turned me into that thing. I wanted to destroy everything all of a sudden. Even sat around trying to ruin the miners' livelihoods by turning the rainbow rocks into monsters. And did you ever hear the like of it? It's been like a bad dream. Now that's to yourself. I've woken from the nightmare. I'm a human once again. Thank goodness. It's no fun thinking you're a monster, believe me. I'm eternally grateful to ye, so I am. Thanks for stopping me and helping me remember me true self. Can we get any of this shizzle? Are there still regular monsters here? Fuck, yeah. Very, very devil. Interesting. Cutting edge. Wait. Wait, she can't get a pep power going? Okay, she doesn't have a pep power? Rare parrot. Okay. Bag of sweets, rarefied! Garden edge, helicopter, tag the bag of sweets, drizzle the bag of sweets. And a whoosh, just to make sure. Damn, it's still not dead. It's still not dead. Why won't you die? Oh, damn it. Okay. Nice. There you are! You made it back in one piece, and it looks like you taught whatever devil was doing this error the error of its ways. Well, whatever you did, it seems to have worked. Them awful bomb things have changed back into rainbow rocks. You saved the day, so you did. Here, take this. You've earned it. Mary receives a card resort. This is the only place in the world you'll find green gems. No matter what ailing ye, the little beauties will have you fixed up in no time flat. Mining mams are bread and butter, you know. When those rock bombs appeared, I was sure it was curtains for all of us. Thanks a million. We'll never forget what you did for us. Sure, yeah, heroes, so yeah, yar. Now, mind how we go. So, equipment Silvando. The Corduri sword. Sure. Let's look back downstairs the other way over there. Curious. Muddy hand. Bag of land. Bang. And I don't know, a whoosh. Nice. Nothing else here. All right. We made a lot of money. Deposit. Okay, thank you. Yes. Great. Back to 3D world. Awarded for defeating 100 different species of monster. Amateur monsterologist. Yeah, great. Yes. Okay. Let's zoom back to Lona Lulu. Back to Lona Lulu. Have another look at the shops. What we would like to purchase there. Of course, maybe I should get my money for that. Would make sense. Yay! Withdrawal. Give me all my cash. Okay, let's check armor shop first. Full plate armor. Two more points in defense. It's just, it's such a minor upgrade. It's just such a minor upgrade for them. But so much money to get there. Ivan Wand. Okay. And maybe a trident. Two more points of magical might. Six more points of mending. Down 8,000 gold coins just like that. For purchasing two items. That's Dragon Quest for you. So. I feel like maybe we should train until level 25 for this boss. Right? Let's set the milestone at level 25 for us to reach. We're going to head back to Octagonia and travel from there to the ruins of Dunrissel, and we're going to beat up a few dragons there, because they gave us more than 600 experience points. Pretty neat. And maybe can we get a flying mount as well? Wait, over there, okay. Get this flying mount! There was another farming spot that I would like to get. Holy shit. Ah, come on! Oh, they are terrified. They are running away from me. And they are right to do that. To do so. Anything here upstream? Treasure chest, something for us? Holy shit. Yeah. Ooh. Can sell this for 1,000 gold. We can't get through the waterfall, right? Ooh. let's save this. Blossom. Let's go. Okay. Anything else down there? Ooh! Mini metal! I should probably head back to the mini metal lady as well. Can't. Oh? Are they going to run? They are running from me as well. Are they running from me? Nope. An orc appears! Drizzle! They are not giving that much. Let's hunt down some dragons. After we get this shiny spot. Let's hunt us some goddamn dragons. Hip drop. So. What the fuck? Whoo! The ass of death. Butt cheeks of doom. 656 experience points. Just like that. Bam. Let's go. Let's kill some dragons. Best source of experience points I've seen so far. Okay. So. Cutting edge. Frizzle. Okay, fire not that effective against this thing. Okay. Practice Pummeler, awarded for claiming victory in at least 250 battles. Another piece of magic beast hide. I guess we need to leave this area for the dragons to respawn. Actually, no wait, character builder, Jade. How much more points do you need for your vacuum smash 16? No. Still quite a lot to get there. 16 points. Let's do a crack. Yep. Cutting edge. New spell learned. Drain magic. New spell learned. Kaboof. Kaboof. What does Kaboof do? Black D raises the defense of all party members. Finally. Finally. Now, if we could also get more AoE heals, this would be nice. That would be nice as well. Nein, gosh darn it. Does leg sweep actually work against dragons? Would have been funny if she killed this thing. Oh no! Have anything else actually effective against flying enemies? So. Let's try the new spell. Kaboof! Nice one. Cutting edge. Is there a way to set a quick, a shortcut to this? No, right? Tip drop! Crack! Cutting edge. Here we go.